So tighten these up to the specified torque. Next, we're gonna undo these two and insert the camber shims behind here.